I think I should be classified as a first responder. Right? So anytime shit hits the fan, or the floor, a little bit of the wall behind the toilet, I'm the first one on the scene, you know? I don't know. I don't know if you've seen a kid get sick in a classroom lately, but it's a horrific situation. It's fucking pandemonium. Everyone goes nuts. You know, and I'm up against viruses, disease, blood-borne pathogens, the flu, you know? When someone gets sick, they call me, you know? Shit, the janitor of third grade, someone got sick. And I leap into action. I grab my mop bucket. That's like my fire truck. You hear that rolling down the hall, you know some shit's going on, get the fuck out of the way. This ain't Goodwill Hunting, this is Outbreak, motherfucker. And I go in that classroom, I said, the kids all come out, I go in. And I stare danger right in the face. And I sprinkle a little speedy dry on it.